Hello, folks. Today is, what is today? I think it's July 28th, Monday, 2014, in the year of our Lord. And this is for Somling. And this is for Somling. So I thought I'd give you people a brief view of my bikes and trikes. This is my oldest bike. This is from 2005. It's a Schwinn. Mind you, it's not like the Schwinn family sold the company in 1988, and today's Schwinns are not of the same quality. Indeed, the wheels are aluminium instead of stainless steel, so they're not as good by far. Anyways, here is my humble abode. Here's some of my books. Can I focus this a little better? There we go. And there's my internet. I'm making this video especially for Miss Robin, and so you ever wondered how a genius's room looks like? This is this genius's room. Here's my tricycle. It's the second one I've owned, and it's heavy duty. I like it. It's I bought another tricycle last year, the year before. This is even bigger. I haven't been on this one. This is the one I use every day. That's a little folding bike there. And I discovered I'm over the weight limit, so I hardly ever ride that. But I'm keeping it just because I like folding bikes. Anyways, folks, so sorry about the mess. My cleaning lady was deported to El Salvador, lo, these many months ago, so I'll blame the mess on her. And I'm famous for, being a genius, I'm famous for gourmet eating. These are actually quite good. Where I get them at No Frills, they're only $3. Put them in the microwave for 10 minutes, and it's ready. So anyways, Robin, yes, this is I, since my Zuckerkrankheit diagnosis, so, it's interesting. It's interesting. I can no longer eat and drink everything I want, everything in sight. If I do, I could go blind from the diabetes, sugar diabetes. I don't call it diabetes mellitus. I like the old term sugar diabetes. And of course, in the South, where the American South, where I spent quite a little bit of time, the African Americans have a delightful way of talking about sugar diabetes. They say, "You got sugar, I got sugar." Anyways, I think that's interesting. I do miss African Americans. There's precious few African Americans in the greater Vancouver area. Oh, there's plenty of Africans and African-descended peoples, like, for example, from the Caribbean. But I hardly ever meet an African American. The last time I met one was in December of 2011. His name was Antonio, and despite the Spanish name, he speaks not a word of Spanish, but speaks a delightful, African-American patois dialect. Good. So, Robin, I hope you enjoy this video sufficiently to tune in. I shall keep my videos public for the next 24 or 48 hours. I will eventually privatize them. This is becoming boring. Well, it's time for my morning ride on my tricycle there. So I think I'll take the phone this time. That way I can take some pictures of where I go. Right, okay, see you all later. Bye, God bless.